I'm going to copy and paste the questions exactly as they were stated in the TED Talk. Here's the first one. Here's the second one. And here's the third one. As you can see from the responses, and these are fairly well-reasoned responses. They're not wrong per se. Two out of three really are correct. The one that is just a little convoluted is the 6-liter jug. I hope this will be helpful to you, and I hope, most of all, that you check these things out for yourself.